doesn't mean anything. You know, most people, when they first kind of get that in one of the programs, when they first kind of get that, they say, well, then forget it all. No, that's to make something of the fact that life is empty and meaningless. That's, you haven't gotten it yet. Or to say, well, if it's empty and meaningless, I can do anything I want. I can walk over people, I can do, no, that's, you still haven't gotten it. You have to get that it's empty and meaningless, that it's empty and meaningless. And what that leaves you with is an incredible sense of calm, an incredible sense of freedom. And you've really got a choice at that moment about who you will be and what your life will be. And I can't think of anything more exciting than to be able to live a life that I created and to be a person I've chosen to be.